Okay, for part five, we're going to be walking around the side of the house. I want to show you these steps up here. We have 40 steps going up. This is quite a workout if you're not used to going up steps. My dogs love to go up here and do a little loop where you go up the steps and down the hill and back past the waterfall and back up the driveway. If you go that way, you get to our other cabin, which is not currently for rent, but it may be sometime in the future. Okay, so let's go up here. You can continue up that way, a few more steps, or you can go this way. And right down this hill is our upper lake. All right, stay tuned for the next part.